The second big difference between organ and piano is that the organ is a breathing instrument. It's not a keyboard instrument, so forget about the keys. Of course, you need a tool to play on, but it's very important to know that the organ is a breath instrument and it also affects the way you play. And another big difference is the way you touch it. So at the grand piano is very important how you get in the keys, and on the organ is very important how you get out. Because the grand piano has this magic way that of disappearing the notes. So you form the sound and the music in the beginning. But at the organ, it's a stiff instrument. Comparison to the organ.